Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time for BCW Warzone. My name is Jacob Blaze, your sole commentator for the BCW. Now, opening the night, we have after making his debut this last Saturday in the men's Crash Rumble, we have legendary in a three-way terror match to determine who will be the first entry, well, rather the second entry into the men's lockdown chamber. Well, men's lockdown chamber for the world title. Inferno. unfortunately, Legendary did not have a very successful debut inside the men's Crash Rumble. Oh! Shelton Benjamin, he didn't have a nice time against his opponent at Rumble in the Bronx. Driver from Dante. Oh! Oni kick. Oh! Oh, pay dirt! Body drop there. Thank you. to the jaw. Right to the head. Inferno. Power slam on the chair. Inferno makes his way back inside the ring. Arms are tweaking there. Oh, T-bone suplex. Down to Legendary and Dante Inferno. Oh! Dante Inferno tried for the Inferno Overdrive, but did not get it. Weird Corona. I'm gonna try to make his... Next up, we find out who will be the first, well, the second entry after the champion for the BCW Women's World Heavyweight Championship Lockdown Chamber. We got Alex Bishop, Amaya May, and Alex Windsor. Or Titanium Alex Windsor.
The following is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Alex Bishop. And her opponents, first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Amaya May.
Yeah.
kick out at one. Butterfly suplex on the outside. Bishop. No. Simply better combo. Gross. job from Alex Bishop. Next up, we got Chris Danger going one-on-one with Aaron Stone in this match. Unlike our traditional qualifying matches, is indeed a qualifying match for the men's BCW World Heavyweight Championship Lockdown Chamber. If Chris Danger can come out on top here tonight against Aaron Stone, he will have an opportunity at becoming your new BCW World Heavyweight Champion.
Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Oak Park, Illinois, weighing in at 223 pounds, Aaron Stone.
Face first in the cement floor on the outside. Knee to the midsection. Aaron Stone. Getting worked on here. Nice combination there from Chris Danger. Backstabber. Thank you. really special. Oh, taste of danger! Brings him away from the ring. Away from the ropes. One, two, no! Maybe so. And Chris Danger. Regular move? Dragon screw. Oh, now calling his shot. Billy special. Gives up. Just simulate this one. Next up, we have the singles debut of Tex Arcania. We saw Tex debut in the Women's Crash Rumble. Unfortunately, unable to win, though.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring from no place in particular, T-Rex Archangel.
This match is as well a qualifying match to determine who will be the next entry in the Women's Crash Rumble for the BCW Women's World Title. I'm currently by Jesse the Phantom Davidson. Texas definitely making her BCW debut here tonight. Yeah! Our regular show debut, Warzone debut. Tex, Brainbuster, start off the match with, dang, he ain't messing around here tonight. Edison with a Kill the World DDT. Hurricanrana. Fisherman Buster, Renee really needs to get back into this thing. Oh, but Renee. Now working over the leg of Tex. Continuing. For German there, but playing forearm. Drop kick. Suplex. And again, Renee. Thank you. just having enough to get the foot on the ropes. Oh, and for a Phoenix Splash! But Renee... one-on-one with Calvin Tankman. That is, of course, Heavyweight Hustle, Calvin Tankman. Thank you.
alien is Illuminati all through your body. The blows like a 12-gauge shot.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Evansville, Indiana, weighing in at 397 pounds, Callum Tank.
This last Saturday in defending that World Heavyweight Championship. Honestly, really, I expected nothing less from the champion. Dropkick to the knee from Black Heron to Calvin Tankman. Black Heron looking to really pick up from where he left off this last Saturday and gain a victory against Calvin Tank here tonight. Oh, no, Tankman though, looking to put a stop to that. Oh, got his knees up. Black Heron on a knee right to the jaw. Over the arm of Calvin Tankman, try to neutralize those forearm shots that Calvin Tankman likes to deliver. working over the champion here. Oh, crossbody to the outside. Again, working over the arm of Calvin Tankman. Next up, we got the ace, Jeremy Davidson, going one-on-one with Azrael.
And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 202 pounds, Hazria.
Azrael making his way to the ring now. Ready to go one-on-one with the ace, Jeremy Davidson. Davidson. Oh, Ezra blocks the suplex. Big boot. Azrael there. Nice fallaway slam. Oh, and for a spear in the corner. Pedigree! and a kick out. Ryan Rage versus the Reaper, Devin. This Ryan Rage, this last Sunday was, Saturday, was successful in defending both his titles, both the BCW Elite Heavyweight Championship against Chris Danger and the BCW Television Championship against Jacob Cass.
Drug in the veins, had to stop like a runaway train. Look around, but there's nobody to blame. Oh, what a shame.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from from Asheville, North Carolina, weighing in at 257 pounds, the Junior Heavyweight Champion, Ryan Wade.
Wrestling. He earned that moniker when he went up against the self-proclaimed most dangerous man in WWE, Brock Lesnar, inside the Cage of Doom. Oh! And Ryan Rage is going to show exactly why he is not fearful of the Reaper. Thank you. win. Section. Oh, powerbomb on the apron. Oh, spinning back elbow. Oh. Got him with hollow points. Oh, and now, freaking over Dev, Reaper on the outside here. Loving blows.
back inside the ring. Throws him into the opposite corner. Oh, forearm. We know what comes next. Mosh pit murder. The Reaper kicked out of the mosh pit murder. Oh.
Gentlemen, and in our main event, JC the Anarchist Davidson returns to BCW Warzone after this last Saturday returning in a successful fashion after we thought it was going to be a handicap match where three members of the order were going to go up against KMG, Ryan Rage, and Jeremy Davidson, but surprised, JC Davidson makes his return and shocks the world, really, make it and become successful in that match. I hear it from the back that we do have his correct theme ready now.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the ECW
having to relinquish the Internet Championship.
Impact Championship.
Our general manager AJ Andrews has set up this one.
Mississippi. Yeah, I can buy a Maybach.
Jimmy, we saw a little bit on Saturday if Jeremy, our JC, was in at 100% again after making his return. But we will see that for sure here tonight. There's KG Red making his BCW Warzone debut here tonight. And he is currently the BCW Extreme Impact Champion after this last Saturday making his debut at BCW Rumble in the Bronx and defeating his TCW our rival Lucius Suede for that championship.
Introducing the challenger from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 205 pounds, J.C. Davidson.
That's J.C., the firstborn son
from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the ECW Extreme Impact Champion,
KG Red. I mean, he probably thinks tonight he's going to go in here and successfully retain after winning that championship at BCW Rumble in the Bronx. But that man right there, the anarchist JC Davidson, has other ideas. Has him up. No! KG Red, though. Oh, her Corona from JC. Get right back into things here in BCW is JC. Thank you. clothesline in the corner. Oh, I'm for shooting star. Standing shooting star, but BG Red saw it coming. Red being called to his feet here. Oh! Anarchist lock! He let him out. I don't know why he did that. Oh! This is why! Just joined the chat, well, he of course was successful in defending his BCW United States Championship this last Sunday. Oh, kick out at one. Oh, super kick. Back of KG Red. Oh, went for a drop kick to the spine, but KG Red able to get out of it. Oh! Went for the anarchist cutter. Thank you. ropes. Oh! Anarchist cutter! JC is the new BCW.
Here is your winner.
Extreme
and new
Impact Champion.
ECW Extreme Impact Champion James.
Regaining
Davidson.
The championship. He lost after, before being injured and put on the shelf till this last Saturday at BCW Rumble in the Bronx. And he comes back here tonight to BCW Warzone to become once again your BCW Extreme Impact Champion. Congratulations, JC. And, well, that is going to do it for this episode of BCW. I will see you guys again tomorrow. Hopefully for an episode of Mass Effect Andromeda that doesn't crash on me like it did today. And another episode of Ni No Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.